charges.
Thinking of crossing the marshes?
Yeah.
Then it'll probably be safer for you to get a chocobo. That way you can zip through the marshes with the chocobo. It's the only way to avoid being attacked by the Midgar Zalem. Midgar Zalem?
It's a serpent-like creature over 30 feet tall.
It detects the footsteps of anyone in the marshes.
Bam! It attacks!
To avoid that, buy a chocobo at me and Choco Billy's Chocobo Farm. To purchase a chocobo, please talk to my grandson. He's in the chocobo stables at the far right end of the farm. Looking for an inn?
I'm not interested.
Then, I guess that's that.
Need a chocobo?
Yeah.
You old folks are out of luck.
Old folks?
We don't have any chocobos. The ones outside belong to another customer. You know, if you really want a chocobo, why don't you go catch one in the wild? Want to know about wild chocobos?
Anything, I'm not interested.
Well then, shall we get down to business? If you buy now, I'll sell one chocobo lure for 2,000 gil. So, how about it?
Nope.
You'll never catch one without it, you know.
Nothing at all. right.
Don't cross me!
Stay strong and carry on.
Did Sephiroth do this?
So this is what we're up against?
This Sephiroth guy is damn incredible.
Thank you.
special.
Hold it.
Oh no. This looks like...
You know who I am?
A Turk, right?
Well then, this won't take long. It's hard to explain what the Turks do exactly.
Abducting people?
To put it negatively, you could say that. There's much more to it these days.
Sir? I've noticed that you don't like speeches. Please, allow me.
Thanks.
I'm Elena, the newest member of the Turks. Thanks to what you did to Reno, we're short-handed. Although I guess that's why I was accepted into the Turks. In any case, our orders are to determine where Sephiroth is going and to make your life difficult every step of the way. Hang on, it's the other way around. You're the ones getting in our way!
Elena, you've said more than enough.
Mr. Sung?
They don't need to know our business.
Sorry, sir.
I've already assigned you to another mission. Go. Report back as instructed.
Yes, of course. Very well. Root and I will track Sephiroth. We're heading to Junon's harbor.
Elena, do you have a hearing problem?
Go! Fuck! I'm sorry.
Now go. Don't let Sephiroth get away.
Yes, sir.
Reno sends his warm regards. He's hoping to meet you again, after the wounds heal up. Now that you're best friends, he wants to share his new weapon with you all.
Well, Aerith, it's been a while. Now that Sephiroth reappeared, as far as Shinra's concerned, you're no longer a priority.
What are you saying? That I should be grateful to Sephiroth?
No. Only that we'll be seeing less of each other from now on. Take care of yourself.
Strange, hearing that from you.
And I would very much appreciate it if you'd all stay out of Shinra's way.
Our people have been in armed struggle for a long time. We've taken root here and vowed to keep on fighting. Whether you can spare the time, please, come lend us a hand. We don't want to be unreasonable. If you're busy with something, why don't you tend to that first?
We're looking for Junon.
Let's see. You get to Junon by following the coast north of here. Junon lies in the shadow of a cliff, so keep your eyes peeled.
What's with this place? It's so run down.
What? Now this is rare. We almost never have anyone other than Shinra coming through our village.
If you see a weapon you like, buy it.
This elevator belongs to the Shinra Company. No snooping around.
Hey! Mr. Dolphin! My name is Priscilla. Now you say it. Who are you guys? Are you members of Shinra?
No, you got it all wrong. We're fighting against Shinra.
It's the truth.
I don't believe you. Get out of here. What's that? Be careful, Mr. Dolphin.
Hold on, we're coming.
Ring, 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 ring Let's dance, asshole!
Ain't dead yet.
We've got to give it our all.
Can you handle this?
Yeah.
as bad. You don't think she's dead, do you?
Priscilla! It's no use, she's not breathing. Ah, I know. Young man, CPR.
Mouth to mouth?
We're counting on you, Cloud.
But she's a girl, and I'm,
Cloud, hurry!
Don't you know how? Come over here and I'll tell you.
Guess I gotta do it.
Just take a deep breath, hold it in for as long as you can, then breathe into her. Hurry up! Press switch to start the breathing gauge. Press again to stop it. Priscilla, are you all right? Sorry, Cloud. Priscilla needs to rest a while.
Please, come inside for a minute. I heard what happened. You've done so much for Priscilla. You all must be tired. If you need to rest, feel free to stay here. Make yourselves at home.
I need to unwind.
Yeah, let's get some sleep.
Speaking of which...
You again. Who are you?
You'll know soon enough. But more importantly, 5 years ago.
5 years ago? Nibelheim?
Back then, when you went to Mount Nebel, Caesar was your guide, right?
Yeah, that surprised me.
But where was she other than that?
I don't know.
And it was such a great chance for the two of you to see each other again after so long, wasn't it?
Yeah, it was.
So why weren't you able to see each other alone?
I don't know. I can't remember clearly.
Well, why don't you try asking Tifa?
Yeah.
Then, wake up!
Wake up! Come on, Cloud, wake up!
Tifa, when Sephiroth and I went to Nibelheim, where were you?
We met, remember?
I mean other than that.
Well, it was 5 years ago. I don't remember. But never mind that. There's something going on. Come quick.
I heard that girl regained consciousness.
It's really buzzing up there.
Doesn't it seem a little strange? Everything getting so noisy all of a sudden?
Are you okay?
Thanks for saving me. And I'm sorry I mistook you guys for Shinra.
It's cool.
Hey, how about I give you something special? Hee-hee! It's an amulet. Take good care of it, okay?
What's that music about? Sounds lively.
Oh yeah, I heard the rehearsal reception for the new Shinra president.
Rufus? I gotta pay my respects.
Grandpa and Grandma? They told me this beach was beautiful when they were small. But after Shinra built that city above, the sun stopped shining here, and the water got polluted. I was raised on that story, and I've hated Shinra so much ever since!
Is Rufus thinking about crossing the ocean from here? Does that mean Sephiroth already has?
It's a shame you couldn't finish him off, Cloud.
We need to get to the districts above. Maybe we could scramble up the support.
No, there's a high voltage current going underneath that tower. Don't wander near it, it's dangerous. But you might be able to if Mr. Dolphin helps you. Follow me.
An electrified support? I guess this is a job for you, Cloud.
Yeah, better leave it to Cloud.
We're counting on you.
Hey, wait!
I don't like this.
Me neither.
I'm going to say hello to the new president. Up close and personal.
Watch this!
Now ain't that something? I ain't never seen a dolphin jump like that before.
Pretty cool, huh? When I blow this whistle, Mr. Dolphin jumps for me. Here, this is a present for you, mister.
What am I supposed to do with it?
Just call go the into dolphin the water, switch. Blow this whistle, and Mr. Dolphin will jump you to the top of the pole.
Jump me to the top of the support?
See that rod sticking out up top? If you jump just right, you can climb to the top of the town.
Go get him, Cloud. We'll be right behind you. Whoa! I'll hold the PHS for you. It'll break if it gets wet.
You want to jump up Mr. Dolphin?
Give it a try.
Call the dolphin with switch.
Hurry!
What? Still dressed like that? Come here! Hey, rookie! Hey, rookie! Hey, rookie! Today of all days, it's only the inauguration for the new president! Get changed, you idiot!
It's a Shinra uniform. Change. It's been a while.
Stop yapping! Get it done!
A Shinra uniform. I must have been so proud when I first put this on. I wonder when it was that I started hating wearing this thing.
Hey! Looking good! You remember the greeting, right? Your face says it all. Oh well, let me show you. Just follow my lead.
Captain Rex, we'll help too.
I'll demonstrate the motion, sir.
And I'll handle the singing, sir.
Good shit, ECHO-S7, let's have it.
Our first line of business is the march for the inaugural parade.
March to the song.
I need my silence.
Do re mi fa sol la ti do.
Okay, and here we go.
Ready? Go.
March.
Rufus, Rufus, Shinra.
One, two.
The Shinra.
Keep
company.
In step with the soldier next to you, and march
Welcome
with spirit and pride.
President.
Once you're all in step, shoulder
Shinra,
your rifle.
The Shinra company.
To shoulder your rifle, Prince confirmed!
President Rufus opening the door. Dawn of a new age. Shinra evermore. Rufus, Rufus, Shinra.
Got it?
Got it.
Sir, Rufus has arrived. Preparations are complete.
Showtime! Don't disgrace yourself!
Let the parade begin!
Can't be right! No one's here! Are we late? Hey, rookie!
Captain!
This is all your fault for being too damn slow!
We can take the shortcut!
Right! Good strategy! Get over here! You're really pushing your luck now! You first!
Oh, I'll go first, sir.
Sneak quickly to the back of the line when you see an opening.
Now listen up! This parade's being broadcast live around the world on Shinra TV! If you look bad, the whole Junon army will look bad! Keep that in mind while you're out there! Okay,
Jump in line when I give the signal! Sneak in casually from the rear! Keep in formation! And remember to shoulder your rifle by holding confirm! Run! Double time! Hey! Get back here! Hey! Get back here! I said from the rear! Hey! Get back here! Wipe off that silly grin! Hey! Line up, shut up! Don't move off that spot!
At ease. Now, where is my airship?
Unfortunately, the long-range airship is still being prepared. It should be ready in about 3 more days. Yeah.
Then we can use one of the Air Force's Guernicas instead.
Yeah.
Stop that stupid laugh. Things are different from when my father was in charge. Take the cargo ship.
Yes, sir. I'll make arrangements on the double.
Hey! Hey! Hey!
What a disaster.
Heidegger was really pissed off.
The man in the black cloak's been roaming the city, and no one can find him.
Man in the black cloak? He showed up about 2 or 3 days ago and killed a few soldiers.
He disappeared again after that. There's a rumor going around that he was the legendary Sephiroth.
Dan Hutt! Dismissed! You again? Think the army's a joker?
I'm really not interested.
Slacker! No break for you! Come with me! This is the army! Your orders now are to send off President Rufus at the harbor!
This is the army!
I will assist you,
as
sir!
Lie.
In line! Show me your best farewell pose! Ready? Junon military send-off! Begin! Confirm!
Yes, sir!
Menu?
Yes, sir!
Sandwich?
Yes, sir!
Hands up.
Yes, sir.
left turn!
Yes, sir!
Right turn!
Yes, sir!
Ready?
Confirm!
Yes, sir!
Menu?
Yes, sir!
Switch?
Yes, sir!
Hands up.
Yes, sir!
Left turn!
Yes, sir!
Right turn!
Yes, sir!
Got it?
Yes, sir.
Don't disgrace yourself!
Captain! What's today's special pose?
I haven't decided yet! Alright, rookie! You decide! Show us your best pose!
Let's see. I guess my best pose is...
That wow. was awesome!
Excellent! We'll go with that as our special! Be sure to practice it!
Yes, sir!
Near the harbor! Do not be late! Ten Hut, dismissed!
Forget duty. Step right up. Welcome. Business has been so slow today. I was starting to worry.
Goodness me, a soldier.
How could this happen? Why didn't my superior wake me?
I'm not participating in the parade. The road to becoming a first-class soldier is paved with obstructions.
I ain't got nothing to sell you. Come back later.
Something's going on outside, but wait a minute, this week is midnight.
You two, take off the helmet and join us. That's our rule.
President Rufus is being sent up on the harbor. I'd hurry if I were you.
You guys always shirk the boring jobs.
Now that we're here, the president's security will be flawless.
You sure about this? Napping while on duty?
No.
Oh!
By all means, come in, come in! Welcome!
Welcome. There's lots of stores in Junon, you know. If I didn't do this, I wouldn't be able to compete. What's worrying me is that the girls' wages are higher than what I'm taking in.
Smiles are on the house.
You buy a lot of things, Cooper.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
I used to be a soldier. Then I retired and opened the shop. But to tell you the truth, I'd rather work at the place downstairs.
Oi, you're still on duty. Then again, I'm hardly calling like real people.
This is inexcusable! And they told me I'd be staying at luxury hotels!
Oh, welcome. We messed up the last restock, so there's nothing that useful here. But feel free to look around.
It's time! Line up!
President Rufus has arrived!
This is it! The main event! The Junon military send-off! Do it with enthusiasm! Do it like a soldier! Ready! Lift this!
Yes,
menu! Left face! Switch! Left face! Confirm! Switch! Menu! Right face! Cancel! Cancel! Right face! Cancel! Switch! Left face! Confirm! Confirm! Right face! Left face! Confirm! Switch! Switch! Confirm! Left face! Right face! All right, now, special!
Very impressive. Keep up the good work for our company.
Here's a special bonus for you. A token of the president's goodwill. And don't you forget it.
If word gets out that Sephiroth passed through here, Cloud and the others will show.
We'll crush them as soon as we find them.
We can't have them interfere.
Leave it to me.
I told you to stop making that silly noise.
Yeah.
Dismissed!
That was close. Oh. I heard Hojo resigned and hasn't been seen since.
And Heidegger's been stuck with the search for him.
Hey! I said dismissed! There's a lot of tidying up to do! Get a move on!
We're heading for a new continent over the sea, wearing shimmer uniforms.
Thank you.
sir! Nothing to report, sir!
It's me, Tifa. Did I surprise you? You know what? I really hate this uniform. Uniforms, soldiers, war. I hate them all. They take away everything important. All the people you love. I hope our fight's over soon. Right, Cloud?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, sir. I shall continue my watch better than ever.
Hey, what's wrong, kid? Got no pep? Seaman's gotta have oomph.
Something's missing.
Missing, yeah?
Oh, man. We're almost at Costa del Sol. When we get there, I'm taking a long overdue vacation. Maybe I'll go down to the beach and get a tan.
It's me, Red 13. I'm a little unsteady. Luckily, humans take things at face value, so I shouldn't get caught. I make a fine human, don't I?